Welcome to Let's Play Toe Jam and Earl. This is RPG Bros. I'm Sean.
I am Justin.
And we're playing a game that we had when we were younger. We also had Sega Genesis. This is one of the games we had. We really enjoyed playing it. Pretty simple game. A lot of fun though. Pretty cool because we got all this early 90s kind of styling and a lot of kind of pop culture references to the time. So pretty neat.
This game actually played an integral role in my gaming history as a gamer. You know, because this is one of the games that I bought when we were kids, and it's also, in a roundabout way, the reason why I got into RPGs, because it was through this game that I acquired both Chrono Trigger and Final Fantasy III.
Yeah, Justin's friend's little brother stole Toe Jam and Earl from him, and lied to his dad in the closet. His dad found it, and then he made him buy Final Fantasy III and Chrono Trigger for Justin.
Well, his theory, what he did, was he charged his son late fees equivalent to a movie theater for, like, every day that he had it past when he said he was going to have it. And it wound up being, it must have been like $100 or something.
Yeah.
$120. Like, for both Chrono Trigger and Final Fantasy III brand new from the gaming store back then, must have been pretty expensive.
Yeah. Yeah.
So, Blake, if you ever watch this, thank you. And Jim, you're a hard man.
This game, the intro is pretty cool. I mean, it's pretty long. You know, it's been going on this whole entire time.
I mean, it's really long. It's like a little movie, a crappy one, with all these little frames.
Yeah, look how nice it is.
It looks like you're playing a game inside of a pair of hammer pants. That's like literally what's going on here.
Yep.
It's like two layers of hammer pants. That's a cool screen though.
Yeah, cool.
Maybe a cool one to have as like a placemat or something. Cult classic Sega game. Didn't really get a lot of notoriety when it came out, but these actually were two of the franchise characters for Sega Genesis. And I don't know. Why? It's kind of, there's not a lot of action in this game. It shouldn't even be fun in a lot. I mean, really.
Yeah, but it's a lot of fun. I mean, you have some pretty cool enemies and good music, and it's a Easter egg type of hunting game. You get these presents and you open them and they have different abilities, and you'll see. No problem.
Okay, so that is the intro to Toe Jam and Earl. Let's do this.
Jam and Earl. We'll be back
That was just the first level in the intro, so it's going to be good. Until next time, make sure you keep those buttons moving.
Have a great day.